My people know I know verse, and that's not my language, but I want to talk to our king. Omo Oba Nedo, Oba Apolopolo, Oba Ewa the second, Oba Nedo of Empire, Oba Atokwe, may you live long. Baba, I knock to your door for peace. I see what you do for the full Europe. I see what you do for both Yoruba girls, Benin girls, Igbo girls, even Hausa girls for this Europe. For sex trade, you made the announcement, you made the statement, Baba, and you made Nigerian girls free for the full Europe. For sex trade, I really appreciate you. Baba, now you, I can't beg today. I can't beg you. I know this to talk to you, Baba. But if I use more picking mouth, talk on, make it use old man and advanced man here, they hear them from my mouth. Oba Atokwe. Baba, I want me to call Oba of Onife. I want me to call Oba of Oyo Lamidi. You could buy your year. I like to Dorisha. I want me to call Oba Deji Akura. I want me to call a wee Ado of Ekiti. Baba, I want me to may you help us, Nigerian youth. Voiceless people, I want me to help them call the king of Yoruba land, which is Odudua. I know you generate from inside Odudua for Yoruba kingdom. Baba, I did for my lean. I beg, Baba, I want me to organize this to make Odudua, make it stand. Because you make a voice for your kingdom, and the one come to pass for this Europe, you make Nigerian girls, both outside Igbo Yoruba, you make them free. You make them free for sex trade. May you live long. Baba, I beg you. May you help us. May you call all the kings of Yoruba land. May they organize together, make Yoruba kingdom. Odudua kingdom, Odudua great kingdom, make it stand as a one with the suffer. We don't want to come Africa, we don't want to come Nigeria, based on our country no good. May they divide down, Baba, I beg. Make you Puma for this matter, may you call them. And then we go take know the king, we don't show bribe. Among of them, we don't go be organized them. Now make me call you and knock for your door, Baba, I beg. I beg you. Oba Atokwe, may you live long. May you live long, Oba Atokwe, he said, Akeredolu, governor of Odo State. Six states where you dey rule. Are you the rule of Odo State now? Six states where you dey rule, see the road. See as water scatter everything. No way to pass for motor. You see, huh? If I tell say, as this road be, make your life be like that, what do you go think for your mind? See, we say you do and where? As this road be, if I say I saw your future, your first generation future, saying I saw you go be, what you go think for your mind? I won't remember you one thing. That's it where you sit down. That government house where you dey for those states. Remember, say, Adebayo, Adefarati, during the time of AD, now I sit down for that seat, now I did the office. But we ask question, where Adebayo, Adefarati day to day? You know day again. May you go ask question again. Olusegun Agagun, Okukuma Agagun, wait there for that seat where you day. Wait there for that office where you day. Ask question, where you day today? Upon the money where those two people don't tip for those states. Where they know if you do better? Ask them where they day today. Now you see there so, now the seat you see there so, now the office use you see there so. Still road for the states where you day rule. Akeredolu, where our money they go? All the money where they make for the Odo State? Where they go? No good road, no good living, yeah. no good health care. Percy carry wife, carry sister, come general hospital because they no deposit money. Because they no equipment to rescue human being like you. Now I make a person die. Now I make the woman die. It no make sense. All this one now they do. And I go come up for the seats one day. Which I will go take the look on now. Make another look at today from the federal government of Nigeria to the councillor. All over the world today we they celebrate Nelson Mandela based on what you do for a country. But on now, wait there for Nigeria, where we politician, what do you want to talk about to now? I can't do that. Yeah, they talk. When you find solution before Google start to the kill on one by one Nigerian politician. Before Google they start to the kill on one by one. Afakuru Yoruba man, when you supposed to do that place, make it day okay. In case if Yoruba go divide very soon, all the doer go there, I'm not go for the doer. But I don't know if he drunk. Based on what on one shop. See your BPA already buruku man. Fuck you, Ben Afakuru Yawere. Ogungo kia na gbeni afakulu zebruma fuck.